Okay, this is the second part of that maple. I had two 8-foot logs. So my neighbor gave it to me, and it was over 16 foot long, so I cut up an 8-foot piece, you know. So we're gonna try to get down, hopefully 8 inches, and cut some more 2x8s. I don't know if we will or not. We'll try it. Thank you for watching. Okay, we're going to turn it 180 degrees. Turn her 180 degrees. That's 90 right there. Okay, we should get a little kaboom out of this. Wasn't much. A little soft kaboom. it was going to turn up 9 degrees. Okay, so take it down about 8 inches. Disaster to hit them backside. I'd hurt my blade. There, I just sharpened it and put set in and everything. And it's a cooking so good. That'd been a disaster. I tell you, I just forgot it. It's easy done. I tell you, if you don't make a mistake, you're not a sawing. I've made my share of them. Don't want to, but when you get 77 year old, you're liable to make a lot of mistakes. Yep, that's the first time I've done that in a long time. When you get in a big hurry, you'll mess up. and get in a hurry. Okay, there you go. That made some pretty two-bays, look there. And boy, that saw would have come straight at an arrow. Look there. Boy, that's some pretty stuff. Like I said, leave in the comment what you think it is. I think it's a soft maple. Because people tell me that brown in the middle is soft maple. So I don't know. Hard maple don't have it, they say. But I tell you what, that bait cut it real good, you know. So hope you enjoyed that. If you did, share it with your friends and neighbor. And also put in the comment what you think it is. Or it's a soft maple, hard maple. It's one of the maples, you know. So appreciate you watching. And if you would, subscribe to my channel. And try to help us out there a little bit. We appreciate it.